Well, hello and welcome to tonight's live sizing and styling guide. If you're catching this part, you're probably catching the replay. Make sure to comment hashtag replay. Let us know that you're here and that you're watching with us. And if you're hopping on while we're live, say hey.
Hey.
Say hello. Let us know that you are here on this happy Wednesday. Right, Christine? Happy Wednesday.
Yeah. Happy Wednesday.
Happy Wednesday. Welcome. I hope you all have had a great day. I'm going to go ahead and start to share this all around. But say hi as you get on. Christine, are you on?
Yeah, I'm on. I'm on every place.
Just making sure that it's working for you.
I'm on. For right now, it is.
You guys get messy hair tonight.
My favorite day of the week. My husband's not so much.
What? This is not your quality time together night?
Come on. Doesn't he... You got to dress great for him, Ashley. Just tell him that. You do it for him. You want to look nice for him. I'm sure if he can hear me, he's rolling his eyes.
Probably. All right. Well, I'm just going ahead and getting this shared all around. If you guys share for us, thank you. We appreciate you. Now's a good time to do that. This helps us keep growing, which we love. It allows us to do fun new things and bring you guys new goodies. So let me just do this. Oh, tell us something good about your day. I won't get to read all your comments till I watch the replay, but tell us something good about your day. Hello from sunny, warm Florida. I mean, that would be enough to make my day good. Jealous.
Yeah. So last year, Rachel ran into one of our customer friends, Tammy, who lives in North Dakota. They ran into each other in Florida.
How does that happen?
And
it was crazy.
Back there this week.
Yeah. And I was like, oh, I go next, end of next week. So she was a week early. Week earlier than me. Hoping she's just prepping, like getting the weather ready for us and that kind of thing.
What? All these fun things. I went to the beach. I got another dog today. Heard the baby's heartbeat today. Working remote.
Those are good things. Well, I'm so glad you all have a happy moment of the day to think about. Hopefully you have more than just a moment. Christine, what's your highlight of the day?
This live. Means we made it. Only 6 minutes late.
Only 6 minutes late, huh?
Oh, Diane, coming back to the cold, eh?
That's what she said. She was going to have to come try to find a coat. I'm sorry you're beating spring. Okay, I think I'm shared.
What? Watch out for the Portuguese man of war in Florida. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, I don't either. Can breathe for a second. Just a second.
Proud I got the kids to bed without yelling. That is a proud moment.
I can totally relate to that one. Mine was that I got the kids off to school and I left the house with them at 7:50 and have not been back home. So that means I had everything done and they helped me get everything done before we left home this morning, which is fantastic. That is a feat all in itself. That was my highlight of the morning. Cleaning day. So they all had to make beds and do all the things. All right, you guys. Well, welcome to tonight's live sizing and styling guide. If you're new here, thanks for joining us. And if you're a regular, we love that you're here with us again week after week. This is a live sizing and styling guide. So we're going to go over the fits, fabrics, and all the details of the new goodies that are releasing tonight. They will be available for purchase immediately following the live on the app and on the website. You can find them, find all the goodies this week in the featured collection new this week. Or you can also look at to just that Where Would You Love category right on the homepage and kind of click through that and see more, and it'll show you a whole bunch of good stuff that is perfect for spring. A couple of things. We have a lot of new goodies tonight. There will be a lot of new stuff in the new this week. Some great restocks. Sunnies. You guys will see some new sunglasses. Are those back here? Restock and some new sunglasses. So hopefully to get some to some of you before spring break. Or if not, we find we wear sunglasses all year round. It's not just a summer thing.
Yeah, I mean, especially like in Michigan, if you don't have them on in the snow, that glare.
Yeah.
When the sun decides to come out.
So yes, lots of new stuff today. So we're excited to share them all with you, but we have a lot to get through. So hang out with us. And then right after the live, you guys can do your shopping, like I said, on the app or on the website. And I love this first new little combo that we got going on here. This is a fun one. Little jumpsuit and top paired together so they can be worn separately. Christina will pop the comments up for all the items that we are launching tonight. So you can see them in the description or in the comments there. You'll see the just the name of it and what size it's available in, right? You still do that part?
Yeah.
But if you have questions, feel free to post those in the comments. Christine will respond to you there. If we miss anything, feel free to shoot us a message to our Facebook page or a text or however you would like to communicate with us. Email is fine as well. And we will get back to you as soon as possible with any answers you are looking for. I am ready when you are.
All right. Sending it your way.
Is there anything else I was supposed to talk about?
No.
I don't think so. This week's been crazy. We came off a sale weekend. So thanks to all of you who shopped the sale. It was wild and crazy and a crazy day of shipping Friday and Monday. So thank you, everybody. I hope you're getting your packages and loving your goodies.
If you got the wrong item, it's really what we wanted you to have.
Yeah, when we're pulling that many items every now and again, we make a mistake. We are human, so we apologize in advance if that ever happens. Just reach out and we will make it right. But okay, so first up, you guys, today I am in the Finding a Way jumpsuit. This is available in sizes small through 3X, and it's a little staticky. I just tried to spray it before. Looks like it helped a little bit, but had I realized I would have sprayed it a while ago because it's clinging to me. So this cute black jumpsuit is fantastic. And like I said, it is sold separately from this new lace top. We thought that it would just be a cute combo, especially if you're somebody who doesn't like to have bare arms. It's a fun way to pair it. Christine, let's do the black today too.
Okay.
In this. I know it's a random ad. So I just think that would be cute with this one. So if you are like don't want the contrast. So this cute little lace top, you will see it without the jumpsuit on, but it's also available in black, which I think would be fantastic with
this.
Okay.
I'll drop a comment and grab it.
So this jumpsuit, I am showing in my true size small. It has a silky feel to it. Personally, I would go up to the medium. I am zipped up in this, but it's just a little snug. You guys know who follow me and watch. I carry a lot of my weight here in my midsection. So anything that has a defined waist, I tend to like to go up one in. But it is fantastic. So like I said, kind of a silky feel to it. Some nice pleating details in the front. Of course, it has pockets. And then if you were to wear it alone, it's cute because it has this fun little shoulder that just kind of goes off the shoulder a wee bit. Like it's not quite a cap sleeve, so it doesn't like fall off your shoulder, but it's just that. Gives you good shoulder coverage so you can wear a regular bra, which is fantastic. Length reference, I am 5'7". Now I am in a wedge when I have these off. This brushes just the top of my foot, but it's a nice length and definitely is something that could be hemmed. Back-wise, again, like I said, it is fitted across the waist and then has a zipper and the little keyhole detail at the top. But I love this. Isn't this cute? I said, Christine, you need this. And what I also love is that it has a slightly relaxed like leg to it, so it doesn't quite flare, but it's just a full straight leg down. I know that it's you. Is that what you?
No, I mean like jumpsuits. Black jumpsuits are my jam. I counted in my closet. I only have 7. So
she only has 7.
Definitely room for all and, a different style.
And one thing that's fantastic about this is the material is so nice that this is a fun one to dress up. So if you're not somebody who does dresses, this would be really cute for a wedding or a more formal event. excuse me. For a more formal event, if you don't want to do bare legs or a dress, that's nice. It is fully lined as well. So even though it's a more silky feel, there is lining on the inside that goes down into kind of a short area. So it does give you some lining throughout. I am quite staticky So make sure to, before you wear, steam, hang, fabric guard, static guard spray. Static guard. But I love it. I think that this is just a fantastic piece. And this is by our favorites, Andre. They make the best. They make the best quality stuff. So loving this one. Again, this one was called the, what was it? Finding a Way jumpsuit, available in small through 3X. What are you laughing at?
Sue. Oh my God. We heard her. We heard you. I need this. I need this. Sue heard it too.
Where are you going to wear it?
Who cares? Here. I'll wear it here. What's wrong with that?
You're going to wear it here?
Maybe.
I'm zipping myself. Oh, there we go.
Should I unzip for you?
Nope, got it.
Okay. I'm going to drop both of your comments for the next one now.
Okay.
And then run to get the black.
I'm sorry. I should have just done that earlier. But then when I saw this together, I was like, you know, the black could be really pretty too if you didn't want to have a contrast.
All right. Let me drop that there.
I think I have heartburn.
While I am getting a lace sleeve top for you, I'll also get you tops.
I need some lotion on my legs. Anything oh my else you
I'm
can...
I'm not doing that. Nope. Nope,
she's like not going to lotion your legs. Mm-mm. I could have done white with this too,
no, this
huh?
is not like a Mr. D the situation. Mocha. Not your butler.
Okay, so here's this like cute little lace sleeve top. I just threw on our nude reversible tank underneath, but you could absolutely pair any color you wanted. The mocha, I think it is more my like natural skin tone. So if I wanted to blend more, that would be the color that I would choose for that because it is more of a true skin tone for me. So this is the Still Beautiful Lace long sleeve top in ivory. It's available in small through 3X. I am showing in the small, and this is the size I would stick with. It's intended to be a little bit more on the fitted side, but still has some stretch and roominess to it. So it is just a cute top to layer under jumpsuits, under, you know, things you can wear, like just a cute cami tank or something underneath it, and then wear this underneath a blazer, which would be adorable as well. And again, I should have done that mocha color because that definitely would have blended a little bit better underneath and been a cute pairing for with my skin tone. So we just love this. Let me show you what the bottom of this one looks like too. So lengthwise, it's a nice length that hits me like below my hip, kind of. So it's a good length on it too. And you could just wear it alone. Wear it with a fun color tank underneath. Even like the mint or the purple or pink would be really cute underneath to just wear this by itself. I even think, I have a friend actually who posted a picture in something super similar in Nashville that she had a cute little tank on and just this, and it was adorable together. So I was like, oh, that would be so fun with those lace patch jeans, like lots of options. But don't you think that that mocha one would have been a better color with my skin tone?
Oh my goodness.
For under this.
Right, yeah, I would have just blended right back in. So tan.
That's not my point. Yes, it's not. Okay, and then look at this cute little skirt hat. Just kidding. It's a skirt.
Fool job.
I can't do a skirt this short, but I could do a skirt. And this is so cute, isn't it, Christine? She's pretty silent back there right now.
I maybe helped pick them, so I like that.
Yes.
This is from our new vendor.
Yes, this is one from our new vendor that was here. So super fun to see them in person and then be able to order them and get them here already. So this is called the, I don't know yet, Looks So Cute Skort. Looks So Cute Skort in olive. It's available in sizes small through 3X. And it is 100% cotton with lining on it. So you have that cute little cotton underneath. You need to back up a little bit for one of those cameras. A little bit of cotton underneath, but then a polyester lining. So it is soft and flowy and just comfortable underneath. So while it's a skort, it is not like super fitted shorts underneath like those romper sets that we released last week. But it is just a cute, fun one. And I would say you could, I have it more up on my natural waistline. You can definitely scoot it down if you want. And I am shown in the medium. So medium tends to be the size that I wear in bottoms, in shorts. And that is the size that I am in here. I'm comfortable in this. I would not size down to the small elastic waistband with plenty of room and plenty of room inside the skort. Not that it's too big. I'm just showing you that there's plenty of room for comfort. I feel like if I went down a size, then it would cinch in a little bit too much in my waist and just feel like it was giving me some muffin top.
It's so cute.
It's
I love
so cute.
Anything with a little It's just got a little paper bag waist.
And I love that. And then this has that fun crochet lace detail in it. So super cute. I even think like a little country concert. This could be cute with a fun boot. And yeah, I just love it. So,
oh my goodness, you should wear that to Nashville. We're so excited. We're down to like.
I'm so excited.
35 days till we fly out.
Yes. So, absolutely love it. And then the sis wedge is what I have on, that I had on with both outfits. One of my favorite wedges that we carry for a little bit on the dressier side, I'd say, that it's not like super fancy, but you can easily dress these up or wear a more casual with just jeans and a cute plain t-shirt. Plain white tee, my favorite. So, they're just a fun one that can, I don't know, I just love them. So, these run true to size. However, someone like me who frequently sizes up half size, I am end to end in this, and then it hugs the top of my foot well, so I can go up half size in this. I would say if you frequently go up half size for width or for length, you can go up in these. Otherwise, stay true to size. If you tend to be very consistent or have more of a narrow foot, stay in your normal size. But otherwise, those of you who often go up half size can go up in these. But they're fantastic. I just love that wooden wedge on them, and they're great. So I'm going to go ahead and get changed. Did you hang my dumpster up?
Nope.
Oh, I must have done that. You brought me Tums. You're such a good sister.
Yeah. Sue, did you hear that too?
Oh, thanks, Kiki.
You're so welcome.
Oh, boy.
I don't know if you want to grab that black lace and flash it now.
Oh, I can do that. Yeah, before we kind of get too far disconnected
and forget about it.
Yeah, so that lace one that I had on was a creamy color, obviously. Although sometimes I think with the lights, it can make things look a little brighter slash whiter. Oh gosh, I'm just stuck in things. Let me give you a little peek of that.
Just stuck in things, no big deal.
So many tags and things to work around. Okay, here's a little peek at that black lace one, just so you all could see that I wasn't lying to you. All the same details, though. It's nice and it's stretchy, so it's really comfortable. I think that you guys will find that you'll love this as a nice layer.
Thanks, Jenny. Jenny says I'm a great sister.
She's a great sister.
Rachel has decided as of today that she can read my mind. So far, she got it right twice.
Well, I walked back into the room after, like, being apart for 20 minutes. And I said to her, I was like, oh, yeah, they're so cute, aren't they? And she was like, I looked at her. She was like, what? And she said, I thought you were talking to me about, like, the last conversation we had. And I said, that was the last conversation we had. It was just, like, 20 minutes ago. And she was
via text as well.
Via text, yeah.
In the fair house. We were just in different places.
And then she was like, I was just actually thinking that something would be so cute with something that we're showing tonight. And she's like, I thought that's what you were saying. And I was like, I can read your mind. I said, does it scare you? Excuse me while I eat these Tums.
And then she got it right one more time. But she's only 50-50 right now. Because I asked her again, what am I thinking now? And she did not get it right that time.
I did not. What am I doing?
I don't know. Not showing clothes, which is what you're supposed to be doing.
I was looking for shoes. Where are these cuties?
Okay, I dropped your comment for the top because I need to go tag the lace shirt.
Okay.
I need to go find it.
Thank you.
I'll tag those.
Okay. Okay. Sorry. Oh, we have new earrings today. Let me show you this one that I had on. Oh, just kidding.
Did you already lose it?
I think so.
And you've
That's
walked
normal.
All of, oh, it's right there. Oh. I was going to say, you have been everywhere. Like, it doesn't even make sense what you're doing right
Got
now.
Got it. We recommend wearing the backs with these so that way you don't lose them like I just did. They fall off and you don't even know because they're so lightweight. This fabulous new one, this little petal, you guys, these come in four different colors. And they are a solid color and then have that fun zebra stripe on them in silver. So this one is the taupe And they're just great because they're a good neutral with just that little bit of texture detail. Can't even really tell that it's a zebra stripe.
No, I checked these in today and it, I mean, it's very, very subtle. Yeah. So if you're not, I love animal print, but zebra is not normally the one I'm drawn to.
Yeah, so they're really cute, though. I would not be deterred just because they say zebra right. print. I mean, I think you guys can tell. So the purple, the green, the taupe, and then that blue. I think it's like a pale blue or a soft blue. This shirt is staticky, too. We must just be real staticky.
I know, but you got something on you.
Real staticky right up here. Goodness, can't take me anywhere.
Can't take you anywhere. We'll just... Well, that's one way to get rid of it. Okay, so we were going to do 19 outfits today, but since Rachel is doing other things, we're going to do
four. We're only going to get four done today,
we're
but it's fine.
We're not going to be able to continue. Sorry.
It's fine. I'm just so staticky. I hate this. Like, do you guys, like, is there static everywhere? Or is it just, like, Michigan? Just Michigan. Places that don't have to heat their homes is their static. Like Florida and Texas.
There are just so many things I think about this. Like, sometimes static is formed when you walk on carpet or you rub a balloon on your head. So, like, do you think that doesn't work in Florida or Texas? Because they don't have forced air?
I don't know. Reese was so sad the other day. Like, two nights ago, I was brushing her hair, and there was so much static. Her hair was just like standing out, and I made the boys. I was like, Lucas, come here, come look at this. And then I was like, Blake, hurry up, come look at this. And like every time I would brush, it just like static and stuck out. I was like, look at it. It's just, and she started crying. Yes.
Not like being
she, and she's like, you're making fun of my hair. And I was like, I'm not. I just think it's super cool. Like it's doing it, and she couldn't see it. So yeah. That's a fun fact. Okay.
It's not up there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I put it up there.
All right. Next up, you guys, this is the Say You Will top. This is available in sizes small through 3X. This is just a cute boxy top. It's loose fitting. I know it looks clingy. It's not. It's just this static. But this is a nice loose fit top. Little side slits in it. Longer in the back than in the front. Relaxed. Just drop shoulder sleeve here. So it's a really comfortable and cute, easy to style a couple of different ways. If you want to do a little front tuck with it, you can, or just wear it loose and boxy. This is one of those that's just a great, easy throw on go. It's a beautiful color. It's kind of an aqua, I would say, a little bit more than a mint, don't you think?
Yeah.
A little bit more on the blue side than a mint side. Nice V-neck gives you still good coverage in the front and nice coverage in the back too. So it covers your bum fully. This is available in sizes small through 3X. This one, I was going to say it's fabric free. It's 100% polyester. So it has a little bit more of that dressy material feel as well. And then the nice thing about this one, you can size down if you want. I am shown in the small. If you're new here, I haven't covered yet, I'm a size 8. I tend to wear a small on top, medium on bottom, or I'm a 728 in Judy Blues. But I'm a size 8, and I always show you guys a small on top, so that way you can get an idea of the fit. I would say you can size down in this one if you'd like it to be a little bit more fitted, not so boxy. Just one thing to keep in mind, we always say if you size down, you're going to lose a little bit of length. So if you like to keep that length, then we recommend just staying true to size. However, you can size down because of the roominess in the overall fit of this. Sleeve hole is nice, so there's plenty of room there to go down, and no shoulder seams, so it gives you the ability to size flex too without anything falling in a funky spot. And then I threw on these fun new earrings. This is a great collection. These are baby bells, and then we also have them all in the bell bottoms. So they will come in both colors or both color options. If you like something a little bit bigger, the bell bottoms are fun. If you like something a little smaller, then stick with the baby bells. These are cork and leather bonded together. So we have the blue. It has the blue druzy bead on that one, and then the coordinating blue cork and leather there together. So they're lightweight and comfortable. And then these also come in a few other colors. I'm just going to show you, got a lot to get through today. Moving fast. They're going to come in also this like pale, it's a peachy orange, and then a fun purple. kind of a lilac tone, and then also a yellow. So all four color options will be available in both the bell bottoms and the baby bells. So I love those.
I love them.
And I have a new pair of Judy Blues on too. What are these called?
These are the Judy Blue Buttonfly Cutoff Jeans.
Judy Blue Buttonfly Cutoff Jeans. And these are a slightly relaxed fit. In the bottom of these are, right? Yes. Yes, so as you can see, they're not super skinny. Like at my ankle, there's some roominess there. But they're not quite as loose as like a girlfriend fit would be throughout the whole bottom portion of the leg. So button fly, these are hitting me above my belly button, so they would be considered a high waist. I'm in the 728. They are a dark wash, no distressing on these at all. Just keep in mind they have that cutoff bottom. One thing about nice about the cutoff bottom is that you can cut it off yourself too if you're a little bit shorter and want to shorten that up some. These are a 10.75 inch rise with your button fly and then a 28 inch inseam. So that's the total length. I'm 5'7 for reference. So these are hitting me right down. They kind of like break on the top of my foot just a wee bit, but they are fantastic and a cute one too to throw a little cuff in if you want. I love to cuff my jeans, especially with a little sneaker for summertime. So love those. And these are new and releasing tonight. And a new shoe. I have no idea what this one is called. Do you?
I do. It's called the Jazzy Canvas in Champagne.
Champagne. This is the Jazzy Canvas in Champagne. And this is just a really pretty tan base canvas that has that fun rose gold animal print on it. These run true to size. However, they are going to stretch a wee bit with wear. We recommend if you float between two sizes to go with the smaller of the two sizes, knowing they're going to stretch a little bit as you wear them. And wide feet, we recommend staying true to size in them too, because again, they're going to stretch a little bit as you wear them. But these are just comfortable, lightweight, everything we know and love about this style shoe. If you've gotten them from us before, these are quite consistent typically with how they run and fit. These have a baby French terry, or a French terry, I should say, on the inside. So just again, a nice lightweight, good for spring and summertime. And those are launching today. They're available in 6 through 11 and a half sizes.
Yes, what she said.
What I said. Man, I'm tired. You done yet?
No, the pace you're going is no.
Oh, the pace I'm going.
Yeah.
Pardon me.
Yes, this pair of jeans is slightly relaxed through the calf.
Yes. Yes, it is. Yeah, they're called, like they're labeled on the inside as a skinny fit, but they definitely have more of a relaxed fit in that ankle area.
I mean, you can see it through your knees too. When you wear skinny jeans, I don't necessarily see
that they're a little bit,
a lot of extra. Yeah, you can see the fabric bunch ever so slightly.
Yeah, and not enough that I would say go down a size, like, because the waist still fits like normal Judy Blues. So these are meant to be that little bit of a relaxed fit throughout the leg and down, but they're cute. All right, next up, you guys, is the Show Us Some Love sweater. This is available in sizes small through 3X. I love this for spring. Isn't this cute?
It is very cute.
I love the colors. So it says brighter teal, hot pink. It's quite white. I would say it's white, not ivory. And then just a nice, slightly relaxed fit, but with great stretch to this. So this is one of those like classic, cute sweaters. Buttons are working, so you can unbutton some if you'd like. It pairs really well with our reversible tank in fuchsia. And fabric content on this is 50% rayon, 28% polyester, 22% polyamide. And it is so soft, and it has the cute little like
balloon
sleeve. Thank you. Cute little balloon sleeve there, but still stays nicely above your, like, not above your wrist, but above your hand. So you don't have to worry about that falling down over top of your hand. But it is soft and great, and I would say runs true to size. And then I threw it on with this jazzy canvas. Is that what this one is?
Mm-hmm.
In
white and black.
White and black?
Yeah, because there's the taupe. There's the champagne. I mean, I can check for you if you do not.
I liked pairing this one with it. I pulled a little bit of that color, which is not an identical match, but when it's this far apart, it still is a cute combo. So, the jazzy canvas here, same details as that last one.
White. I'm sorry.
So same details as the last one that I had on, just that one is the white. The champagne is new today. I love this sweater.
I might need this. You might need it.
I might. But it's a really great weight for spring. And it doesn't feel like heavy and hot. So it's one of those that if you still like to have some long sleeves, that would be a great one. It truly is like the perfect weight for a springtime sweater.
Oh, you should wear these with it.
Yeah.
These.
Those.
Okay.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Well, we're all going to get to see how crooked my ears are. So, you know that everybody has, like, your ears are not even, right? Nobody's on the planet. I'm just kidding. Somebody's might be. You can see all the lights in these. What'd you say?
The ring lights.
So anyways, I've got one. I always have to like, is it the sunglasses? Nope, it's my ears. My ears are crooked. Okay, you guys, restock on a bunch of sunglasses. These are all from our favorite brand, Far Out.
Nothing. I think I need to change my contacts. I'm just squinting to see you.
I'd say that's a sure sign. So we have been out of the Flyers/Aviator style for quite some time and have a huge restock today. And I think a new color too in these, the brown. So these are the red and they are fun because they are like a red, orange, yellow kind of combo. They fit true to size. But they are fun because a lot of these are gender neutral, so they can be male or female. So you'll find them in the broti category as well. Our husbands love these too. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of styles that can be worn by both males or females. This is a new one too. So these are, we've had this style before. These are the premiums, which is the shape. And then this one is, it's black and it fades into clear. So I just love that. They're like super classic. They're a great weight. And then they're a great price point for a nice sunglass. So they just have like a traditional kind of that like thicker arm on them. They feel sturdy, like they're not going anywhere. But I love this black to clear. So this is again, a good one that is great for guys or gals. And I think like Jake has kind of a wide face. So he has to do some of the more like little bit of the wider men's style ones that we have, like the aviators, and then also some of like the Maverick he could do. But anyways, these are fantastic and they come in several different colors. So you guys are going to love them. If you have not tried them before, they are superb. Even these. Oh, can you see that they're purple? I can't see anything.
Yes.
So these are black, like a matte black with a purple lens. They also come with a blue lens. They come with an orange lens. So you can kind of pick what you want, but they're some of my favorites. Okay. That's all I'm going to talk about those for now. Okay. All right. And a new ampersand, if y'all didn't notice it. This is such a cute one. This is the double hood sweatshirt called Early Morning. It's available in sizes extra small through 3X. This one is triple stretch. It has this pretty kind of mustard honey, kind of a honey mustard color sleeve on this one. And then this great print that I love the tones in this. So it's grays, like some charcoals, and then it has this pretty sage and then that honey mustard kind of throughout. So nice and stretchy, welt pockets in this one. So the two pockets in the side and runs quite true to size. So if you haven't tried an ampersand before, we recommend staying true to size. I am shown in the small. If you carry more weight in your midsection or you like an oversized sweatshirt, we recommend sizing up one in them. If you're on the fence, you're not sure which size to do, we usually say it's safe to go up with the larger size, at least for your first one. And then you'll be able to test it out and say like, okay, this is good. I can keep it. My next one, I will get a size down because I have enough room. They all have thumb holes on them and, of course, that fun contrasting material. So this one has that print front and back on the hood and then has that contrast on the inside of the hood. So this one, again, was called the Early Morning and available in extra small through 3X. Okay. You went out there?
I was just hanging out with Miss Sunny-san. Kind of obsessed.
Think that's
going to
help you see better?
Yeah, I think it is. It might. You know what? I am going to go out there.
Didn't somebody want you to try something on?
Not that I've seen so far.
Yes, the blue shirt.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Where? I missed it.
It was on Facebook. This blue one.
Oh, I can do that. I didn't even know. I didn't know.
Well, how sorry to call you out.
I'm sorry I missed it. I didn't even see that. I have a new pair of Sunny-san. Oh, if you're new here, I'm Christine. I'm a size 14, 16. Extra large in tops. When I see your comments, I'm happy to try them on.
You can't see. She obviously can't see tonight. She needs new contacts.
I do need new contacts. But I put these fun little cabanas on. I'm obsessed with this frame. It's clear underneath, black on the top, clear bridge, fun black art. Wow, that is really bright out here. Now I really can't see. But while Rachel's changing, I thought I would come out and show you some fun beach totes. So these are a really great canvas bag. There is a open pocket inside of it. Snap closures on the side, so you can expand these bags to 6 inches wide, or you can keep them snapped shut. So cute. So they're all going to be this white with either there are two different style options. There's the black piping around with this fantastic brown handle. This one says beach please. I mean, maybe they just said beach please. I don't know. I would say beach please. There's one that is game on. They all have the same details as far as size, the interior pocket. Game on. So all you mamas that are going to be spending time at fields and courts and wherever you might be, rinks. The opposite way is the brown cognac, brown piping around it with a black handle.
I didn't even notice that difference.
Out of office. Please take me out of the office. I need to go on a vacation. And then weekend vibes. So great for carry-on bags. Great for if you're, I mean, the out-of-office one is fun if you work remotely. How cool is that? Or you want to go on a weekend away, you're out of office. So I just thought I would come out and wear Sunny's and show you bags. And then I guess I'm going to go find that blue shirt and put it on.
Right after I drop a comment.
You gotta put shoes on?
I didn't. Mm-mm. Can I put my hand? I guess I could. Okay, a couple more new pieces. A lot of these outfits have two new pieces tonight. Gives me a lot to talk about.
All right. I'm just peeking over
your
shoulder.
What are you doing?
I think, yeah, there are a lot more comments on your feed than on mine.
Are you on as you or?
No, I'm on as the business page. Yeah.
Yes, these are UV400.
That one I answered.
Okay. And some of them are polarized. It says it in the name of them if they're a polarized lens. So just a heads up to watch for that too. They are not all, but it does say in the name if they're polarized.
Because like I can't see any of Cindy's comments.
Christine's earrings are not from here. Cindy, did you block Christine so that she can't see your comments? I'm sure that's it.
Well, I'm wondering why, that could be why I didn't see the comment about the blue shirt. Oh. Because I knew that Cindy commented up there. But it's not anywhere in my feed. Let me try and open it if you're here.
Okay.
Go ahead. I popped the name of your shirt up. I'll see if I can get... see, if I watch it there, I can see.
Huh. Okay. Next up, you guys. I'm in the Never Felt Like This Before pullover. This is so nice.
Yeah, see, I can see that on my personal one, but not on the business page.
Weird. Because, yeah, I can see it.
Yeah, and now, like, I see Jordan commented and Jillian did. So, if I missed anything, I've now opened my personal feed.
She did it.
Please let me know.
Yeah, if she missed something that you needed an answer to that we didn't touch on, then please re-ask your questions since she was missing them. And I can't keep up with all of them.
Yes, it was not intentional. My apologies. If I missed it, ask it again. I've got two places open now.
All right, next up, you guys, is the Never Felt Like This Before pullover. This is available in small through 3X. Looks a little goofy untucked with these bottoms, but I love it with it front tucked with this. But let me tell you about this top first. We'll cover the details on this. Let's see, fabric content, 95% cotton, 5% spandex. This is lightweight. It's heavier than a t-shirt, lighter weight than a sweatshirt. So definitely a good one for spring. Like, it is not fleecy lined. It is not French terry. It really is just like a thicker t-shirt. So it has nice structure to it. It feels really good. It's one of those that I can just tell by feeling it. It's going to wash and wear really well. And it just has some cute details to it. So slightly relaxed fit here. Little side slits in the side. I am shown in the small. And then this fun detail. So it has a drop shoulder and then these little ruffles, just the two little ruffles on the sleeve and a bracelet cuff here that is not exceptionally snug. It's not snug. I shouldn't say exceptionally. It's not snug. So if you aren't somebody who likes tight elastic on your wrist, don't worry. This one's not going to be. It has a nice fit. But again, keeps it above your wrist bone, or not above your wrist bone, above your hand. So that way it doesn't fall down over top of your hand. So this one is just super nice. It's a great weight. One of those, if you're like going on spring break or in the summertime, you like to have a long sleeve option, but you're like, oh, a sweatshirt might just be too hot for a 70 degree night. This is a good one to throw on. That's just a really good weight and it's relaxed. So you can easily throw it on over top of a tank or, another top or a swimsuit or something like that. It's not going to be real fitted. If you're in between sizes, I would say you could surely go down to the smaller size, in it, like size down one, or again, if you're in between sizes, sometimes a medium, sometimes a large, I think you could get away with doing the medium in it as it is relaxed. And then that side slit does give you some more room kind of in the hip area. So I love it. It is just fantastic. Again, a new one from our vendor that was here in person. And then these little shorts, you guys, these are so comfy. And they are the softest baby suede in the world. A fun tie-dye, so they're all going to be a little bit different with some different shades of blue. They're calling it a navy tie-dye. However, there's a lot of grays in here, a little bit of like taupey tones and a white. And then what's fun about these is that they have a little side slit on them, but they're a fitted short underneath. So it almost gives you the look of a little skirt, but it is not. They're for sure a short. They're a short in the front as well, but then have that fitted short underneath. So they fit so nice underneath, but then are just a cute, easy, could wear these with a fun little white tank. Obviously, you're not going to wear long sleeves all the time, but they are fun for lounging. These are ones that we talk about. They're fun to have to throw on the boat, and that kind of stuff. Beach wear, whatever you want to do with them. Like, these are great for any more casual setting, I would say. They're not ones that you're probably going to throw on with heels and a fancy top, but they are just a comfy and cute, easy pair of shorts. So I am loving these. I am shown in the medium, correct? Yes, in the medium. Again, that's what I typically do in shorts, and these are a good fit. Elastic waistband and kind of a wider, I think that's probably about a one and a half to two inch waistband on them. Elastic, nice stretch to them and very comfortable, but I would not personally go down to the small. But these are just a good comfy.
Those are fine.
They're so soft, and I just love that there's lots of, gives you good coverage. If you don't like a real fitted short, these are a good one that have that fitted underneath, but then give you some nice flowy coverage, and then it gives it a little bit more look of length too, I think, with having that flowiness to them. So they're superb. I'm gonna go change.
Superb. This is cute. This is comfy. Okay, my apologies again for having missed the comment. If there's anything else that I was requested to try on and I missed it, please ask me again. I'm happy to put it on, and I just apparently have not been seeing all of the comments. So I have no idea what the name of this shirt is because it was so long ago. I just knew I was supposed to put it on. I am in the 1X, so I'm in my true size here. Plenty of room, really comfortable. I put it on with those button fly relaxed jeans that Rachel had on. This is a fun one to be able to do a little front tuck with too, if you're going to wear it with the button fly and show that off, but still have some length in the back. You know, again, this is just one of those where, like, I can do it all day long when I'm wearing them, but it's without looking. And then as soon as I try to do it on camera, it never works out right. I just don't understand. But fun, comfy, great Dolman style. There's plenty of room that if I wanted to drop down, I could. If you're in between sizes, it's not going to hurt to go down a size. The only thing that would
concern me about possibly dropping down in these is these side slits. Sometimes we lose some width, we lose some length, and then all of a sudden your side slits are popping open. And that's not what anybody wants, is their shirt pulling. Sorry, now I'm seeing all of the comments. Heather, which shorts outfit? The one that Rachel just had on or the olive green one? If you just want to comment back, I'll be sure to get it on. I'm just not sure now if it's a comment from before, if it's a comment from now. And then eventually I'll get all caught up and I'll know exactly what everybody is talking about. I swear. This is my first time here.
This is my first time. Okay.
I forgot to show these earrings that I had on last. We have these fun new little bars too. These again are cork and leather bonded together. And these are just a fun little petite kind of boxy bar. And this one is just a solid black. We love those black and white earrings because they go with so much. And these are a little bit smaller. We had some bars before that were, I'd say, I don't know, maybe another half inch longer or so. And so now these are a little bit shorter. And I think just, I don't think any fatter. I think just a little bit shorter, which makes them look a little bit more chubby. But they come in the solid black and then this fun, just abstract black and white. And then also in this other abstract black and white. I think this one might be called Chevron, even though it's not like a connected Chevron. So those are new and releasing today. Oh, and then one other. This is the Chevron, the sand and white Chevron. So these are also releasing today, same size. So those are a fun one, and easy for to throw on. Make sure you use your little rubber backs though on them because otherwise they're so easy to misplace.
Okay, got your shirt coming up. I'm gonna go change.
Okay, thank you. All right, you guys. So next up is a new beautiful blouse. This one, I just love this floral print in these bright tones. This one is called the Set Me Free Floral Blouse. It's available in sizes small through 3X. And it is just light and flowy and comfortable. And again, a beautiful one for spring. I've even thought like Easter. Again, if you're not somebody who does a dress, this is a really pretty option to wear. Even with a jean, like we do, everything's a little bit more casual depending on where you are and what you're doing. So even with a cute denim, this is fun, or you can wear it with more of a dress pant. This one is 100% rayon, and it, let's see, just like figuring out the details here. So this just has a notched neckline in it. Well, notched, I mean, it's sewn, so it's not like it's just cut. So that little V-neck here on the neckline. Again, it has a little bit of a loose kind of balloon sleeve bracelet cuff here, but again, not super snug, so you don't have to worry about that being too tight on your wrist, but just nice and flowy there. I again am shown in my true size small. Now, this material does not have any stretch. I have a little bit of roominess here, and this is not snug or fitted on my hips, but it is not oversized to the point that I would say size down. So I would suggest staying true to size in this one, even though it's a little bit relaxed. Does this have a high-low hemline? No, it doesn't. It's pretty straight across. So even though it's a little bit relaxed, I would say stay true to size in it. This is a real cute one to do a front tuck with too, to kind of just cinch it in. If you feel like, oh, it's a little bit roomy, that always gives it a fun feel and look to it that gives it a little bit more shape, where I think that it looks like it's more fitted. It's not just sloppy and hanging down real low. So this one was called the Set Me Free Floral Blouse, available in sizes small through 3X and releasing tonight. And just look at those beautiful colors, those shades of mint and teal, and then the different shades of pinks and yellow. Fantastic. These would be a really fun earring with this one to pull out that yellow in that. So that would be cute. And then you guys, we have a restock slash new, because it's going to be new back on our site. It's been so long since we've had these. We sold completely out of them that we didn't think we would ever be able to get them again. And lo and behold, they are back and we love them. If you miss them, now's your chance. If you have them and you've worn them out and you need another pair, now's your chance. These are the Judy Blue trouser flare.
Medium wash
trouser flare jeans. These are a 10 inch rise and a 33 inch inseam. Again, I'm 5'7" for reference. I have those sis wedges back on with this. So 33 inch inseam. These have a wider cuff that give it that more of that, I think, trouser look to them, having that wide, not cuff, but wide hem at the bottom. And then this wash and this material, this is the softest denim. It has normal Judy Blue stretch. Being a 10-inch rise, these are hitting a little bit higher, kind of right at the top of my belly button, but they fit true to Judy Blue size. And so I'm in my normal 728. This is the size that I would stay in. We have had customers who've gotten these and had them hemmed so that way they could still get them, even though they're a 33-inch inseam. And absolutely, like, they are worth it. They are worth putting in the extra $15, 10 to 15 bucks to have them hemmed to the length that you would like, but they are fantastic. So they are back. If you wanted these before and couldn't get them, they are fantastic. So Judy Blue, medium wash, trouser flare jeans. We love them. Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to change. I think, are you coming out here?
I am.
Okay.
Don't you see my new outfit?
Oh, yes, I do.
Oh,
I see your new outfit.
Oh, yes.
So we have a surprise coming later. I mean, not like a big surprise, just a little surprise. So you might see me in these shorts in two different sizes, depending on what happens. The shirt I'm in, the extra large, true to size in this, really love the fit of it. Let me untuck it so you can see it. Super comfy, absolutely love where it hits and how it falls. Length of the sleeves are great. The body feels really good. It's got a cute little side slit. Hard to see with the tie-dye, but exactly like I was talking about with the last one, this actually has a good split without splitting. It's not too tight, so it's not splitting wide open. And I just did a little front tuck in it. These shorts come in small through 3X with an extra large and a 1X. Since this is a new brand to us, and especially in bottoms, I requested that I have them in the extra large and 1X. In this colorway, however, I have them out in the extra large. And I have a bit of some muffin topping right here. In the majority of bottoms that have an extra large and a 1X option, this is true for Judy Blue shorts. This is true for leggings and joggers and everything that comes in an extra large and a 1X. I am 98% of the time a 1X in the bottoms. And that is absolutely what I would do. Because that elastic band is thick, I would rather have a little bit more room in the waist, especially if I'm gonna wear a more fitted t-shirt or tank. I don't want any muffin topping. So I would rather have everything be smooth and avoid those areas. So I am in the extra large. I would say if you tend to do a 13, 15 in jeans, just like with Judy Blue short sizing, you're gonna like an extra large. Girls that are 14, 16, you're gonna want the 1X in these. Super comfy, the material is fantastic. I don't feel like the fitted short underneath is too tight. It's just that waistband that I want to avoid any muffin topping. So for me, I would for sure do the 1X in these. And like I said, you just might see it later. I have seen the comment about putting the floral top on. I'm gonna get Rachel's comment and then I'll be back. Okay.
Okay.
If you're on that little zebra petal here, they're so fun. This one is the green. I have it on with this mint top, but I feel like even though they're a little bit of a different color, they still can pull it off and have them go together. I don't know what Christine's
doing. I'm sorry. I'm struggling. Now I'm up to needing three devices.
Do you want to just tell me what this is called?
I put your comment up, impatient, but I don't see it. It's called the last sweater.
Okay, this is called it's just called At Last Sweater in mint. This is available only in sizes small through large. We ordered small through 3X. Unfortunately, only small through large came. But this is such a fantastic one. We actually had this in a black and white stripe, if you remember that. I think that released back, I don't know if that was January, December, at some point. And it is just a great sweater. Again, a lighter weight. Now, it is a little bit thick, but it's still lightweight and airy, which is nice. So I do not have a tank or anything underneath. I would say it's non-sheer. Make sure to wear nude undergarments just because anytime you wear a lighter color, you just don't want to be able to see through it at all. This does have, it has two working buttons and then these others are just for show. And it has a great texture to it. If you can see that texture there, a little bit of a drop shoulder, half sleeve on this one with a little cuff here at the bottom. Relaxed fit in the body with that cute little side slit in it. And it doesn't cut too high, especially if you don't wear like a low rise jean. You should be fine with coverage. Nice coverage in the back. I am shown in the small and it is a relaxed fit. So those in between sizes, I think, are going to prefer to size down one in this just because it is roomy. However, I love the roominess and the comfort. It's a beautiful sweater and beautiful color. And again, a nice length so that it gives you good coverage front and back. And yeah, it's just kind of classic. So I love that detail about it. Yeah, Melissa, I saw you in that lace top that you had last week. I talked about you at the beginning. It was cute on you. So still have on those fun trouser flares. And I just threw on one of our sandals. This doesn't really necessarily go. I just needed to put shoes on and these were right here. But these are fantastic. These are the Gemini, right? The Gemini. Mm-hmm. In the black and white. And they have just a little bit of a sparkle to them, just ever so slightly. And they are a fun, easy, slightly cushioned footbed in them and a nice sole. We love these. They are true to size. I am end to end in them. So again, those of you who frequently size up half size can go up half size in these and be okay. Straps are adjustable. So that's nice if you have a more narrow foot or a wider foot, you can adjust those straps to accommodate your foot specifically. But again, me being an 8.5 who frequently does a 9, I can do a 9 in these, which is the size I would personally prefer, as long as they're available. Otherwise I do the 8.5. But I do love them. They are soft and cushy and fantastic. Yeah, I can go. Why don't you come out here and I'll do that.
Okay. There are a lot of questions. I don't know why.
On what?
On my, like popping up on my phone. But not, Shyla, I cannot do this outfit. I mean, I can. The sweater only comes small through large. So it's definitely fitted. Tammy, I would say large. Tiffany, large in the shorts.
Did you get them all?
I think I got them all. I'm just going to stand here with my phone and try and get through. I'm kidding. I'm going to put it down. I don't know why they're not all popping up. I really apologize. If I miss any questions, PM the business page. I'll answer right after the live. Oh, you know what? Before I forget to do this too. See, this is how discombobulated I am. I used to think I do good under pressure. I apparently don't. There was a request to see the print of this ampersand up close. It's called Early Morning. So it just has these really pretty gray, some sages. I know on camera it's reading like a light gray, but it's really a light sage. And then all of those different mustardy colors. It's just gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. I don't, you guys. Look at we're gonna need to start drinking more. Just, can you come here?
No, I can't.
I was talking about the outfit you're in. Oh, I'm in the 1X.
Can I come here?
Come here. Let me, I'm just gonna see if I can tie it tighter.
Can you?
I'm all the way at the tippy top.
Okay. I mean, that's better. There.
Yes. You're going to see it. It's a one shoulder, but when she first put it on, it came right here. It's a very generous neckline so that you can... It's very generous. Okay, let me finish up with what I'm doing. A, these trouser flares, if you like a good flare, holy guacamole. This is like the softest Judy Blue denim I have ever put on. I just pulled them out, and they are incredible. They're a 33-inch inseam, so even at 5'7", they're hitting the floor. I mean, this is with my heel off of the ground. Definitely really great length to them. They feel like butter. They are so soft. And then in the floral top, I am in the 1X. To be completely honest, when in this brand, there is about a 3-4-inch
jump in sizes from the large to the 1X. So I have plenty of room and flow. However, trying to get into the large is virtually impossible. These, even though they have flow, the fabric doesn't have any stretch to it. So that is why I always stick with the 1X. I'd rather do a pocket tuck. I'll show it to you undone. It's loose. It's not clingy, but I don't feel like it's oversized. And even in some of them where I maybe think it might be a little bit flowier than I want, I just literally cannot get the large on because of the difference in inches and measurements. And now that we're doing measurements on all of the new items releasing, you can look at those and you can see the jump between the large and the extra large. So while maybe sometimes you think maybe I should be in the large, I'm just gonna honestly tell you, I can't get it on, and we would have to take one out of inventory for all of the seams. I would burst, literally burst. So it's just better for me
literally
to stay in the 1X because I can get them to about here, and we all know I'm not that busty, and get them to here, and I can't get them down. So look at those measurements. That's what they're there for, to help and to guide you, but also pay attention to the fabric content. Obviously, something that says that it has a 46-inch bust total is going to be totally different if it's a stretchy cotton material versus a non-stretch item. So that's what they're there for. She's looking at me funny, and then I never know, like, am I lying to you guys? You're making me uncomfortable. Okay. I'm gonna get out of here. I am gonna see how many more questions, comments, anything I've missed, and then we'll try and get caught up again.
Okay, sorry for my outburst when I put this last top on. So literally, this top that I'm wearing must have been tied quite far down here, and it came like this. And I could like pull it out, and I was like, can't go out on camera like that. Christine fixed me up here, though.
Yes.
Okay, this is adorable, and it's beautiful. Look at how fantastic this print is. Again, it's staticky because, well, you know. So it is just gorgeous. These hot pinks, the blues, and then there is a hint of yellow kind of throughout. So I thought it would be fun to pull that out with these new yellow earrings. Obviously, the tie is adjustable, so you can adjust that. If you want to loosen it up a little bit, wear it a little bit lower, you can. Body-wise, it's definitely generous and roomy. So to be able to wear it up this high, even though the body is generous and roomy, I don't think that sizing down should be something that we do. So if I can help make sense with that. So because when I had it way down here, I could pull it out and had a lot of room. But getting it up where it belongs and being able to tie that in the proper position, I think staying true to size is necessary, even though it has a roomy and flowy fit. And if it's staticky, it will cling to you just perfectly and look nice and fitted.
Look at it. I love that print.
It is so pretty. The colors are fantastic. This is it's just so clean. It's just so staticky. It is intended to be a flowy, little bit of that boho feel with it being loose like this. This is 100% polyester. And what sizes is this available in?
Small through 3X. Unless I miss them.
Nope, I think you're right. There is another one that we got at the same time that we were missing a size or two. I wasn't sure if it was this one. So anyways, this is just fantastic. It's so summery and fun. Cute with a little denim jacket, a little white jean jacket over top of this too. If you're doing something at nighttime, would be really cute. But the colors are fantastic. And like we said, adjustable ties. So you can adjust that and tie it just how you'd like it.
Yeah. You know, and even fun with a bralette. If you want to trust a strapless or a one shoulder. Because on the one side, you would see...
I've got, like, my regular bra just in here.
You would see one of the straps pop out. On the other, you would see both of them. And with that tie, you can do different things.
It is so cute. Like, the colors, too, are fantastic in this larger print paisley.
I mean, I even think, like, okay, so there are some people that don't love wearing dresses to weddings. Oh. Is it wildly inappropriate if you wore that with white pants? I mean, I know, like, no white dresses. But what happens with white pants?
I don't know the rule on that one.
Ladies, chime in here. Are white pants at weddings off limits?
I just think there are so many fun things like graduation and bridal showers or baby showers.
Well, sure.
Like other fun things too that it probably would depend on the wedding setting.
Is that
definitely an option. That material is soft and a little bit silky, so it definitely has a dressier vibe to it than like a cotton. Than a cotton.
A cruise? We should go on a cruise so that we can wear it.
We should. Let's get that booked.
All right, I'm on it.
We're always up for a good time.
Yep.
She says, yep. Okay.
I'm ready. Let us go.
We should ask Tammy to take us with her.
I don't wear white pants cruise. At all, but I don't see why not. I like that you don't wear them at all. But do it. I don't wear them, but I want you to wear them to somebody else's wedding and see what happens.
Another new earring here. This fun double O that's on a druzy bead. I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see. Oh, maybe if I turn a little bit. This is kind of like a soft cotton candy kind of tie-dye combo there. It's really pretty, soft and subtle on that like light white kind of base to it. This top that I have on is the Eyes on Me blouse in coral. It's available in sizes small through 3X. My arms need to be steamed. These have just a cute little flutter sleeve on this and then a little neckline. We actually released a top just like this in a different colorway. Was that the animal print, the purple animal print? So if you guys got that purple cute animal print blouse that released last week, this is the same cut design. Everything is that one, so fit will be the same. So slightly relaxed fit in the body, little bit of room in the bust, but again, this is one, like Christine said, no stretch to it. So where we don't recommend sizing down because of that no stretch factor, that would be the case with this one as well. This is 100% rayon and just has a really great, again, another really pretty fun print in these melons and hot pinks and blush tones. So a real good one for those pink lovers. And a little keyhole detail here with a button on the top. So cute if you want to do a front tuck in this as well. I am shown in the small, but this is just a fantastic one. And that little frill sleeve is so cute and makes it fun. Again, layers nicely. So you can wear this underneath something and not even see or notice that sleeve under there.
You need that willow with it.
Oh, the willow. You guys, we restocked some purses today. I think I tagged those with today's date, but I can't remember. But we have this willow camera bag available in a new color. So we did restock today, I think, navy and brown and another black. One, I think, black. And then this new one in this pretty blush. I think it's called blush. Maybe it's called pink.
That one is blush.
Okay, so this is such a good one. And I was like, for Easter too, this time of year, having this fantastic little pink purse is so great. So just like the others that we have a willow that's also a woven. So it has a, more of a texture to it, where this one has that like classic kind of leather look on it. So super cute, adjustable. You can also purchase different guitar straps if you want to change it up, but this one is really pretty. Great colors in it, some of those mauve and blush tones, and we just love the size of this purse because it's one of those that's perfect for your everyday basics. Will fit in here nicely, and like I said, we have this in several colors already on the site. One little zipper pocket there on the back side, but otherwise, this really is a great basic, fun little tassel on it. And actually the same size and shape as that purse we released last week. Do you remember what that one was called?
The Silva?
Was it the Silva that had the woven front? So same idea as the Silva, just this one has the leather front. So anyways, new today. And then like I said, several colors restocked. So we're excited for those. And I'm going to go change, I think. Christine, are you coming back out here?
Yeah.
Oh.
You
might need more time. Oh.
Mine was tied in the right spot.
Oh, good for you. One shoulder shirt at your service.
Excuse me. Mine is tied in the right spot, so I didn't have to mess around to adjust it. So we don't have time, clearly, because I was way too fast to change undergarments. So you'll have to forgive. I think mine and Rachel's bra both pop up a little bit because There's just too many outfit changes to always do all of the undergarments. So we just fold straps, but then they just want to pop and poke out. I am in my true size in this. I'm in the 1X. It is tied in the right spot, so it fit on the first try. This one is very staticky at the moment, so it's clinging in some funny places. Definitely a lot of flow to it. This is for sure one that I would do a pocket tuck with, because again, like I mentioned with the last one, because of the fabric, there isn't stretch to it, and I don't want to lose, like, I don't have a ton of room under the arms where I would necessarily consider or think that I could even size down one. So here, I mean, I'm sure you're thinking, like, size down, tie it looser, let it hang. Well, then I'm gonna run into, like, it's gonna be a one chest shirt, not a one shoulder shirt. It's gonna, if I drop that tie so that it's looser under the arms, are you following me? I could size down, I could make it looser under the arms by tying it looser, but that's also gonna drop the shoulder line down. Right? So I have to stay in the 1X in this, but doing a cute little pocket tuck or a front tuck, or even, I know we've shown it before, the little belt loop trick where you can pull it right through, just adds a cute detail to the body if you feel like you have a little too much fabric. But I love the look of it with a little side tuck like that. And definitely, if it weren't so clingy in here, I could get away with just letting it flow and walking down the beach and letting it blow in the breeze, or like on a cruise ship if Rachel would ever let us leave. I mean, just those types of things. So stay true to size in this. Dropping down is not going to give you more underarm room. It's just going to give more room for one girl to fall out. So stay true to size in this beauty. Oh, I thought she was ready, but she's not. Let me just adjust myself. She'll be back. I'm gonna help her get some jewels on. Unless you do not want my help. Oh, okay, fine.
I think I got it.
Okay.
At least that one. Yes.
Yes, Tammy, a passport will fit in the Silva. There is plenty of room. You could actually probably put, like, I mean, not that I'm telling you to steal them, but like 15 to 20 passports in there. So if you need to carry them for friends.
Yeah.
Cindy, I'm in the 14W in flares. I'm in my normal Judy Blue size in the flares. What you doing over there?
Okay.
Don't worry.
Okay. Let's see. I really like these with this. Okay. Oh, sorry guys. I had all this time. You think I could have been ready?
Was it Christine? Were you just out here?
I was.
How about that? Okay.
I'm coming. We're just going to do one shoe and one earring. They'll offset each other. Okay, next up, you guys, I'm in the Take Me Back Frayed Hem Jean Jacket in white. This is available in small through 3X. It is one that you guys have seen before, actually maybe even last week and possibly the week before. Just a great layering piece. We like to also not just show you new goodies, but also show you how to style them and some cute options for a fun outfit. And I just love this paired together, this fun maxi dress with this little jean jacket. Now, this jacket is true to size, wearing it open. If I wanted to button this, I would need to go up to the medium. So if you want to layer it over something long sleeve or a little bit thicker, we also recommend sizing up one to just wear open. I like the fit of this. I like the amount of room that I have. I think that it is just really cute together, and fits really nicely, leaving it
to stay open. If you're extra busty and you want to have more coverage in the front, then size up one. But otherwise, this is a fantastic little white denim coat, and the denim is stretchy.
You know what I love before you take it off is the way that you can show mixing white and cream, because your shoe is cream, the jacket is white.
Oh.
But because of the colors of the dress, yeah, they both tie in perfectly.
White and cream are really good together, and I know that that's debatable, and it kind of goes in and out where, like, people pair them together and then they don't. But I would say, like, I love them together. So I have also on this fun new little earring here that has the jersey bead and then this cute, like, blush and gold detail to it. And it pairs perfectly with this little necklace that I have on from our friends over at Herman Hesse. This is a fantastic one. Christine, you said these are all part of the Wrapped in Prayer collection.
Yes, they are.
So these, you guys, if you remember those first wrap bracelets that we had from over at Herman Hesse, they were that Wrapped in Prayer, and they are just a fantastic item, super cute details to them, and great for gift giving. They are a fantastic price point. They're cute for yourself. They're fun to gift, but this one is cute because it's a double layer necklace. So it has this, like, smaller beaded necklace here that's a little bit shorter, and then it has the long chain as well that has the adjustable. It's almost like a little scarf necktie thing that you can kind of slip up or down so that it's separated, or you can wear it closer together towards the bottom. But it is just a cute detail to that. So it comes together, it's connected here as you can see, and then it also has an adjustable chain in the back so you can make it a little bit shorter. These are going to be on Herman Hesse's website, so you can find them there, hermanhesse.net. And if you look at the collections, there is one Rachel Clark's Picks that this should be in, as well as a few other goodies we'll try to show you before the night is over. There's some cute earrings. Well, actually, I'll give you a little peek at those right now, because these are adorable. And they all come with a good little saying on them as well. So this one says, "May your life be filled with peace, hope, and protection," and has these fun little cross earrings that are some mixed metals, and they're just a little bit dangly. So those are cute and easy, and again, a great gift. Even if you want to give a little bit of a less costly gift, just do the necklace. But if you want to pair some other things together, you can easily do that. And then this one also, we'll put this one on too so you can see this layered together. But this one kind of coordinates. It's like vice versa. The metals are opposites, but so cute. So you could do just the necklace, or you could do both for yourself or for gifts. They are fantastic. So we will show you that other one layered and on too, but I just love it. So this dress here, we actually have had before in a different print, a very different print, that bright paisley. Do you remember that white with the bright paisley that we released maybe 2 months ago now at this point?
That long ago.
I don't know, maybe. But it feels like it's been a while. Well, this one is the same dress, but in an entirely different print, so it gives a totally different vibe. This would be one that I'd be like, if you have that one and you love it, get this one too, because you won't even know. And again, excuse my regular bra straps here. Like Christine said, we just can't deal with changing.
They're very wide too. Very obnoxious.
But fantastic. Adjustable straps on this. Oh, excuse my tag hang out the back too. Adjustable straps, slight V-neck, but you can adjust that and kind of pull the neckline up some, which is nice. Pockets, so plenty of room for snacks in this. This one is fully lined to kind of mid-thigh, so that is nice too. And then it's just a great maxi length dress. I have on the Giovanna wedge with this one, and it's a great length for me to wear with a wedge or flat, and definitely one that is good for quite a few heights, I would say, because it's so far off the ground for me, even with a wedge, that I think you're going to be okay if you are on the shorter side too. Adjust those straps a little bit, hike it up just a wee bit more. But this print is fantastic. It is some, like, mixes of some oranges, kind of orange and reds, orangey red, and then a bunch of different tans and browns. So it's a real good one if you like more neutral tones and not something so colorful, kind of like that paisley one was. But okay.
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 I really should have before I came out here, but I couldn't reach it and I was in a hurry. This is, by the way, the Wrapped in Prayer line, Wrapped in Prayer jewelry. This was the first piece that Rachel and I had that we've worn. I like to wear it as a long chain, but you can double it up. You can wear it as a bracelet, wrapping it around a few times. They are a hit. They're great for gift giving. They're great for yourself too. And they're a good price point. They're a really good price point. So, jean jacket, I'm in the 1X. I can button it.
I don't know that I would lie and say comfortably. I mean, I can, because of the stretch to it, I think we can do that after. She's over there working on a project. I'm watching her. I can't even, you know, every time we come out here on a live, I can't zip things. I can't button things. So this is the 1X buttoned. Definitely can't do it over anything thicker. It's definitely a fitted jacket. I would not size down. And personally, a white one, I'm probably not going to wear through fall and winter anyway. So I'm not going to be looking to layer it over something thicker. So staying in a 1X would be fine for me. If I wanted to layer it over anything thicker, I would go up to the 2X. Super comfy fit. I love this jacket. Would you suggest a large or an extra large for that dress? Well, I am in the extra large, and we have suggested staying true to size in these. Mine should be, I should have, before I came out here, see how thick my bra straps are? Let me just hide them with my hair. I should have adjusted the strap so that it is lifted just a little bit. I would personally like it a little bit higher, but fantastic snack holes. It's just such a great fit. With the entire round of the white one that we sold, I don't know that people really went down. I think out of necessity, as in your size had sold out, you can go down, but for that loose boho comfy fit, certainly stay true to size unless it's sold out on the website. There is room, but again, there's a liner in it. So the liners aren't always as flowy as the outside layer that we see, because of course, like, there's room in here with pockets that is still sitting on top of the liner. So for me, I mean, again, this goes back to the dress itself, the fabric itself doesn't have any stretch. So staying true to size is always a better option for me than sizing down one, because I am going to quickly run out of hip room. I'm gonna run out of bust room. And so I would suggest staying true to size unless it's sold out and you are going to really, really, really miss it. Out of necessity, size down, but it wouldn't be, would be so cute with a denim jacket too. Yes, this absolutely would be. I mean, and this is one that, like, you know, we talk a lot about going to country concerts, or, I mean, I want Ian to take me to a rodeo. We were watching Yellowstone last night, and he tells me that being a cowboy wouldn't be that cool in real life, and I think he's wrong, because I want to be a cowboy now, and so I would wear this dress like Beth with cowboy boots and a jean jacket, a dark jean jacket, because it's going to get dusty on the ranch that I plan on having. I'm just going to leave now, since nobody will let me be a cowboy in real life.
Oh, it's so sad. Kind of goes with the sweatshirt I just put on. Stay wild. We have a new ampersand. This is adorable. I forgot to pair this with anything to go underneath it, so it just is what it is. I can't unzip it for you. I think this got put out of order as well. I don't think I intended to wear it with these joggers, but that's okay. So fantastic. Another new ampersand. This one is a half zip, triple stretch, nice and stretchy, a little bit lighter weight. So a good one for spring and summertime. And this has some very cute details on it. It has this embroidered area here that says Stay Wild. And it is that fun kind of yarn embroidery on it. And then this embroidery just here on the sleeve, like right there on the wrist, on the top of the wrist. How cute is that? So solid gray, gray all over, and then these fun brown, kind of camel brown details. Isn't that cute?
Stay wild, child.
Yeah, stay wild, child. So Christine's going to do her Beth Dutton and stay wild. And then I have a new little sneaker on that's like the perfect color. Again, this wasn't exactly the pant choice that I intended to wear with this.
You know, I was very confused.
This is not what I had planned, but this is what I came up next in line, so I just had to go with it.
Okay.
So, a new little sneaker, you guys. This is absolutely adorable. These are so comfortable. They're a real little classic sneaker look. These are called the...
Driana.
I'm like...
what is it? The Driana. And what was this color?
Tan.
So these are the Driana in tan, and they really are like the perfect color match with this little sweatshirt. I just think it's adorable. And these are very comfortable, and I'm in the 8.5, and this is 100% the size I would stay in. They have a little bit of, if you can see here on the back, a little bit of like that elastic style back on them. So they are going to hug the back of your foot just a little bit, but it doesn't feel like it's rubbing. It's not real stiff, so that's nice, because sometimes those stiff backs end up in these little bit of a stiffer shoe, giving us like some rubbing details, and then we get blisters and that kind of thing. This one is very comfortable, and that back just really flexes with your foot nicely, even though the whole shoe doesn't really bend a whole lot. So that back detail really makes a difference with comfort. So I like that. And truly, true to size, I would stay in the 8.5 with these, even if I were to wear a thin sock. This isn't something I would wear a thick sock with. If I were to put a thick sock on, I'd have to go up the half size, but otherwise stay true to size. And they don't feel snug across the top of my foot either. I guess I would say wide feet might want to go up half size. However, these do lace and tie, and you can loosen these laces up. So if you have just like sometimes my foot is wide, then stay true to size. But if you really have a much wider foot, then I would say go up the half size. But they're so cute, and I love that little back on them. It really makes a world of difference with how they feel on the back of the foot. That little bit of elastic in there. Nice.
I'm actually so not nice. Really upset about your sweatshirt with your joggers.
Oh, so the joggers that I have on, let me just tell you about them right now. The Ampersand half zip hoodie too. It's called Stay Wild. It's available in extra small through 3X. I never said that, but you probably would be able to figure it out when you got on the site and you saw it said Stay Wild on it. Okay, so the joggers I have on are the foil scale print joggers. These are available in sizes small through 3X, and these were actually a restock. We got these in the fall, and it took quite a while for us to be able to get a restock in them, and they are fantastic. Elastic waistband with great stretch. I am shown in the medium per the norm of what I wear on a bottom. These have the most fun like foil. I don't know that you guys can see it in the light. Let me just like move my leg around and see.
You can see that they're shiny, but you can't really see the pebbly print.
Yeah, so it kind of has like a pebbly foil detail, so a little bit of metallic to them, where it looks like it's kind of that leather with a detail. However, they're stretchy and comfortable, elastic cuffs on them. I know some of you probably already have these since these are a restock. They do have a cute little pocket detail, and these are fun. And these are a good one that you can wear a little bit more casual with just a t-shirt and sneakers, or I dress them up with a fun graphic tee and like more of a wedge shoe with them. So you can do different things with them. They would even be really cute with like a blazer and a more dressy shoe. So you can do a lot with them, I think, lots of versatility. The word was hard.
Versatility.
That word was hard for me. But yeah, they are good. They run true to size, and they are ones that like, if you wanted to be a more relaxed fit, go up one size. Would be what I'd like if you want them to be a baggier jogger. So you can see like they're stretchy, and I do have a little bit of gathering down here at my ankles. If you want them to be an oversized, like roomy kind of, then go up one.
Yeah, I'm just thinking like if you want to look like a runner, wear your normal size. If you want to look like you're running to brunch, go up two. Leave room for those chicken and waffles.
If you're running to brunch.
Just depends who you are and what you're doing. I'm going up two sizes.
I want chicken and waffles. From brunch to lunch.
Yeah, I am. I'm going straight, right from one to the other. Not messing around. Maybe I should go for a run. And then
what?
Not eat chicken and waffles?
I can't remember the name of this one either. Man, I wish I'd said it. I'm going to have to start writing it on a piece of tape and putting it on the bottom of the shoe.
That is the Samuel.
How do you remember that?
I mean, I kind of have a lot of shoes. So
okay. Next up are a couple of fun pieces. I am in the Having Mixed Feelings cardigan. This is available in small through 3X, and I have no mixed feelings about this cardigan, so don't let that name confuse you, because everything about, as soon as I put this on, this is so soft. Fabric-wise, if you guys can see, this is more of, again, that like heavier weight.
in between a sweatshirt and a t-shirt feel. It does have a really soft, little bit of like a soft, almost like a fleece lining, but not exceptionally warm. It's not heavy, and it doesn't feel warm on my skin at all. It's almost like a cooling fabric. I don't know. It is like luscious. So a little bit longer side slits on it. Of course, it has some snack holes. This one does have a hood. So color-wise, it's like a heathered tan. So it has that little bit of like some mixed heathering throughout.
You're going to own this, aren't you?
It's fantastic. This is totally me.
With a white tee.
Thumb holes on it. Great sleeve length. This is all right up my alley. Nice length so it covers your bum. It actually has a cute little curved hemline in the back. Can you see that?
Yes.
Yes. So I love this. So I'm shown in the small. Any open front cardigans, we say, they're size flexible. You can size down one if you want it to be a little bit more fitted. There's definitely plenty of room in the sleeve. Drop shoulder on it, so there's lots of room here as well. If you would like it to be more fitted, you can. Now, if you remember those hooded, heavier weight cardigans that we have, I can't remember the name of them.
Falling Into You.
Oh, the Falling Into You hooded cardigans. We had them in black, olive, cream, mocha, whole bunch of them. Same brand. This is like the spring version of those. Lighter weight, little bit less length, wee bit less length on it, but same brand as those, same fit details. So you can surely size down if you'd like, but gosh, this is so stinking soft and just a great layer. A little bit more on that sporty side or more of a casual style cardigan than a dress cardigan, but it's fantastic.
Don't wear it to run, wear it running to brunch.
Wear it running to brunch. Let me tell you fabric content real quick on that. I can find it.
Do you need to look it up?
Got it. 95% rayon, 5% spandex. Got it. Okay, and then this tee, which we absolutely love. Oh, and my sneakers. I don't even think you got to see my fun sneaker that went with that cardigan so well. So this this great graphic tee that is fantastic for Easter or any time of the year. Solid black, V-neck on this, and slightly relaxed fit, unisex fit, so fits true to size. And it has the I love you sign on it with Jesus's hand from the nail on the cross. So such a great message with this one. It's just super cool, a little bit unique, and a great one. Like I said, it's fun for Easter time or any time. And I would say fits true to size. So no sizing up necessary unless you like an oversized fit tee. Fabric content. Ugh. 35% cotton. Goodness. 65% polyester. Oh, that made me a little bit dizzy. My neck a little too far. And then I threw on the Samuel sneaker. These are already available on the website. These are fun. They're a little bit of like a vintage style sneaker. I almost feel like I could pull them off at the bowling alley. What do you think, Christine?
Oh, they might think
that they're my own personal bowling shoes. Cute little vintage style though. But they have like the perfect colors to wear with that cardigan. They are so cute with a little bit of animal print, and these run quite true to size as well. If you're going to wear a thick sock size up half size, but otherwise they are adorable. Could also suck in as a bowling shoe. So keep that in mind.
I mean, if that's what you do in your free time is collect not bowling shoes for bowling in, then like we got one for you.
Not bowling shoes.
Yeah, what I like to do is bowl, but I don't want to buy bowling shoes. So I'm going to buy shoes that look like bowling shoes.
Comfortable, at least the ones that the bowling alley has.
That's because 42,000 strangers have also put their feet in them, broken down any arch support that existed and left their germs behind.
I don't think that they ever. They spray those, Christy.
Yeah.
Have you seen them spray those?
I know. People also spray Lysol in their house, and that doesn't kill everything either.
You can come out here anytime soon?
Mm-mm. Nobody wants me to, and I'm watching comments everywhere. Now I am.
On four different devices.
I know. It's odd. Which ones are showing up where? At first, I thought it was anybody that maybe we are personally friends with.
That you couldn't see?
Yeah, but some of them are still popping up in one place, but not the other. And then somebody else will pop. I don't know. It's weird. I don't understand it.
What are these ones, the headliners?
Oh, my favorite.
These are Christine's favorite, and they're fantastic because they are just all the way across, no frame on the front, that fantastic hot pink wonderfulness. So these are available restocked today in the pink headliners as well as the chrome and the black. Both really, the chrome and black are fantastic for guys.
Blue and green.
Oh, and blue and green. Mm-hmm. And blue and green, which are fun for everybody.
I have them in hot pink. I think Ian has them in chrome, black, and blue. They're hands down his favorite.
Yeah, they're great. Okay, next up, I'm in the Still Waiting Brush Cardigan, available in small through 3X. So very similar kind of details to the last one that I was talking about. This one, however, is a brushed material, like a brushed hachi. So it has like a really soft texture to it. And then a cuff here that is like the contrasting. It's like inside out almost that you, so you get that contrast look to it. Extremely soft, but same fit wise, that sizing down is optional. So I'm shown in the small. This one has pockets as well. Little side slits, curved hemline. It just wants, it's clingy too. It's a staticky too. But very lightweight, perfect for spring. We love these comfy spring layers that this is the time of the year that I'm like, I don't want to put my winter jacket on anymore. I want to just throw on a little cardigan, or I'm traveling and I want just a little cardigan. So I'm going to throw this on. So, this one is great. I love it. It's so soft and it's just cozy and it has good stretch to it too. So the Still Waiting Brush Cardigan, available in small through 3X in this fabulous light heather gray. Again, very similar in style-wise to the Falling Into You hooded cardigans, but lighter weight and more appropriate for springtime. And then this graphic tee, I love. It is in like a neon melon color. It's very cute. And it says on it, life is hard, but God is good. So, good reminder for a lot of us. Every now and again, I need to tell myself this. Life is hard, but God is good. Unisex fit tee. So again, I have that little bit of roominess here in my midsection, and it just fits comfortably. I would say stay true to size. Size up only if you like an oversized tee. I think this is going to be the same fabric content as that last one. I'm going to pass out from looking back here. Oh no, this one's 50% polyester, 50% cotton. So a little bit of a different fabric content, but still, I would say same fit. But yeah, I just love the color of this. It's fun and it's simple and it's got a great message. Oh, and I have the Encore. Is that what you were looking at?
I was just making sure I was. Oh, that's like a perfect match.
Yeah, the Encore and Coral is what I have on. And these are true size, but I have a 9 on, right? Isn't that the whole deal with these last time I thought? Yeah, these are a 9. So again, I'm somebody who flexes between two sizes, 8.5 or 9. I can do the 9 in these and don't really know that I'm in a 9 instead of an 8.5. So if your size is sold out, I would say it's probably safe to go up a half size, unless you have a real narrow foot. That's when we find that like going up that half size doesn't always work. Okay, I'm changing.
Not always.
Well, look at you. Yeah, look at me go.
Look at you go. I will get me go. Would you just look at that? Just look at it. What you just look at that. Okay, I cannot control the people. I cannot control. You cannot? Are you sure? I cannot. No, that's pretty apparent in my day-to-day life. What? Huh?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Oh.
I don't know what you heard.
You guys, it feels so weird that St. Patty's Day has passed. It's like my favorite holiday, and this year we were not around. I think I told you about that last week. We had a baseball tournament. Our first one of the season, and I wasn't in town, and I was just thinking about like this past weekend, and that it was a holiday, and I wasn't here. Irritating.
Just a random thought for you.
I was just thinking about like the things that have happened since our last gathering on Wednesday.
I know. In true Bay City girl, grew up with St. Patty's Day fashion. While I was not celebrating here, Ian and I were in Gladwin, and the bar that we went to had a costume contest and karaoke contest. And if 35 years in Bay City didn't prepare me for St. Patty's Day. I don't know what would, but I won both contests.
What a winner, huh? What a winner.
I won both of them that they had. It was fun.
She's fantastic. All right, guys, new ampersand, full zip. Everybody loves a good ampersand full zip. And they trickle in here, not as often as we'd like, but they're fantastic. So this one is the Ampersand Avenue full zip sweatshirt called Dahlia. Right? Is that right?
Yeah.
Dahlia. And this is available in extra small through 3X. And it is, again, it's so soft, nice and stretchy. True to size, size up one if you like oversized, but it's just fantastic. It is so good. Little leather patch here on the sleeve. Does this one have on? Yep, and then here on the hood. These are not double hoods, obviously, since they are the full zip style. And I love the full zips. They do still have the thumb holes on them, but this is such a pretty color. Fabric content, 95% cotton, 5% spandex, and run very consistent with the Judy Blue full zip sweatshirts, how they traditionally are. So, sure. Yeah. I mean, I got something itchy. Did something bite me? I keep itching. Okay, and then I have on these fun shorts that we originally, well, do I still have these on in the same size?
As far as I know, yes. But I don't pull for you anymore, so it's very odd.
Yes, a medium. So those cute little shorts, the turn it up shorts. Oh, that's my tee. I have on the turn it up short sleeve tee in natural. This is just a really comfy, oversized, cute, easy t-shirt. I love good oversized shirts. This is what, when I get home from work, I like to put on leggings and an oversized shirt and just be comfortable. So this one is fantastic. Drop shoulder, half sleeve on it. And then I think it's so cute with these shorts. Again, doing a little front tuck. You don't want to have anything too long and big on with flowy shorts because then it just kind of looks frumpy. But I think doing the front tuck really brings it together. And this is casual and cute and easy. And then I love this off-white. It's called Natural. So it's a little bit more of a creamy natural color. I'm showing in the small. Sizing down is certainly an option. These are already available on our site. It's 100% cotton. Oh my gosh, I'm like blending all my words together. These are 100% cotton and it's just so good. More of an orange tone. I would say it's like in between like a terracotta and a coral, if that could make sense. So it's not a bright coral, but it's not like super orange like terracotta.
Yeah.
If that could make sense. So it's, hopefully that makes sense. It's probably the best I can do with a description of color.
Yeah, I mean, it definitely, like, if you have a terracotta planter that has sat in the sun for 5 years and faded.
Yes, but it's not going to be that brand new, super bright terracotta. It's a really pretty color. And I think it's one that's going to be good in a lot of different seasons. I know we don't always I wear gray year-round. You wear black year-round. You're like, you're not so much thinking about what season it's in. But it's not, like, so fallish by being, like, a true terracotta. You can definitely brighten this up and wear it springtime, too. So that's nice. So, anyways, this little tee here, I would say sizing down is definitely an option if you don't like it so oversized. But these are available on our site and just a good one. And then the little shorts, these are the ones that we showed you earlier in the navy, this tie-dye. If you guys missed it, they are cute and comfy. The softest baby suede ever, nice and stretchy. Had this cute little side slit detail and then the fitted short underneath. So I am shown in the medium still. This is really the size I would stick with. I think if I sized down to the small, I'd have muffin topping and I don't want that. So just comfortable, cute, easy, casual. Love them. Those are called the Keeping Us Together shorts in mauve and they're available in small through 3X.
Love them.
Love them.
Love them. I feel like I love them lots. You really wanted to do this sweatshirt.
Why?
Because of what it says.
Oh, you thought I did? I think it's a good message for you.
Well, that was really mean. And it would be cool if you were kind. See what I did there? You know what I'm doing, you guys? I am coming out here in an outfit for Rachel. Because in the middle of the live, she has to go to the bathroom like she's never done this before. So I am going to man the comments. I am going to answer your questions.
Wow.
I am going to show you the clothes. She gets to take a bathroom break, which I've not had. And she's telling me that I need to be kind. I brought her Tums. Who was here for the beginning of life? All right. Let's do one item at a time. So in the Keep Us Together shorts, in the navy colorway from earlier, I had the extra large on. So this brand is small through 3X. They have an extra large and a 1X. This is a much better fit for me. This is much smoother here. There's no muffin topping. It sits comfortably. I do get a little more length with them too. Not so much that I think it changes the look of it. Definitely adds a little more flow to that skirt. But again, the shorts are, the fitted shorts underneath are super comfy. I found that in both sizes, the extra large and the 1X, the fitted short underneath was very comfortable. It was this thicker waistband that just felt tight. And so my recommendation is whatever your Judy Blue short sizing is, stick with that. If you are, you know, a 1-3 and you do smalls and Judy Blue shorts, do the smalls in these. If you are 5'7", you do a medium in Judy Blue shorts, do a medium in these. So 13-15s, do extra larges in Judy Blue shorts. That would be my recommendation. 14-16, size up to the 1X. They're not going to feel too oversized because that fitted short underneath is so nice and the length is really good. And what am I missing? There's so many comments. I'm missing things. Ampersands. I don't normally put on ampersands during the live because they're pretty true to size. I mean, the only time I put them on is if they're, you know, like quilted and I want to look like Burgundy grew. So this is a normal triple stretch double hood. It is that really nice spring lightweight fabric. I'm in an extra large. I've got room in the waist and the hips. Extra large is definitely what I would stay in. It's got a really good, this one's a little bit more vibrant coral than the last Dahlia was. It's not, this is like brand new terracotta potter. That one's like 5-year old terracotta potter plant.
Potter plant.
And then the fun one.
What did you talk about while I was gone?
You.
I was gone a long time and you're just like.
The back says, okay, can you read the back, madam?
It says being kind is cool.
Maybe you should try it. Being kind is cool. Stay true to size in this unless you like a little bit more room in your ampersands. I'm going to get this one and I'm not going to speak to Rachel tomorrow. I'm just going to wear it. And every time she talks to me, I'm just going to turn around and not respond to her. So, good details. Sorry for taking so long. You're welcome for filling your bathroom break. I guess I'll see you guys next Wednesday.
I feel like everybody could use a sweatshirt. Like they have somebody that they just want to strut in front of wearing that. Christina's obviously who I would wear it in front of.
Well, apparently we're both not speaking tomorrow. And just, are you not putting your jean jacket on?
Oh, gosh. Gosh, goodness.
I'm not helping you anymore. Helping is also kind. Do we need a mediator for the next live? Cindy, drive on up.
You can sit in here and maybe you can open your phone and see if you can see.
We'll allow it.
Can you tighten this, please?
Absolutely not. Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, isn't that?
I like that.
Oh, do you?
I know. You know what? I'm going home now. Good luck manning back here all on your own.
She's going home.
Me. I've been viewing.
I've been here since 9:30.
Cindy, Rachel has a room that you can stay in. I would offer, but that's another hour for you.
We also have a sleeper sofa here. Not a sleeper sofa. We have that blue couch from my basement, if you remember that. That's here. We can just fold that out into the uncomfortable.
That's a very nice offer. Being kind is cool.
She might not want to stay at my house with my husband and children. And
she might not want to stay in your dark warehouse on a 7-year-old couch. You know what,
Cindy, I did not mean that as off. Like, you are welcome in my house.
You can come to the live. You just can't come to my house.
Aaron will have you. Goodness. I'll put you in the basement. No, I'm kidding. Okay, next up, you guys, I am in the Thoughts of Eugene Jacket Dark Wash. This is available in sizes small through 3X. Very similar, same brand as the white one. I feel like I have a little bit more room in the sleeves than this one, but same fit-wise, where it kind of just sits open. If I wanted to button it comfortably, I would size up to the medium. But this is just a really cute one. Nice dark wash, tiny bits of distressing, nothing over the top, and then this fun frayed hem. So this hits me kind of like just below the top of my hip bones there on the side. So it's cropped, but it's not super short. So it's not natural waistline on this one. And a great sleeve length on it with fantastic stretch. So I love this combo. I would love it better with shoes, but I didn't do that. So this is just so fun. It's so spring and summer, and it gives me that little bit of a nautical vibe, which I love. What?
I like the outfit. I just don't want to tell you that. I'm telling our friends that. Isn't it a cool outfit?
And then these fun earrings. These are new. These are the crimson and I'm looking at Christine.
Chrysanthemum.
Crimson Tide.
That's red.
Something like Michigan colors. But yeah, chrysanthemums in the blue and yellow. They are so fun in this great shape. And then we got a lot of druzy beads today in the little yellow druzy bead on the top. Lightweight, cork and leather bonded together. They're just a cute one.
You must have
to add another color.
The druzy game without telling us.
That's why I ordered all these. I was like, you know how many times I'm going to get to say druzy and nobody is going to be ready to play? Okay, and then this fun little top. This is the... my lipstick looks dry. Linda just asked what the name of my lipstick is. Same every week. Same for the last 20 years on the page. I'm in the Be a Champion blouse. This is available in small through 3X. On the app, I mean. Small through 3X. And this little top is a denim and white. So it's a cute little combo. Very nautical. Slightly relaxed fit here. Really the same details that we talked about before and the others that have no stretch, where we don't think it's really safe to size down. If you float between two sizes and you're not real busty, then you could. Just trying to see if I can find fabric content. All I can find are hanger straps. That's all I can locate in here are these exceptionally long hanger straps. Can you tell me fabric content
on
this, please?
Let me find it. You guys, the only shirt that needed hanger straps,
the shoulder one,
doesn't have it.
This one's 100% cotton. Yeah, that one shoulder shirt didn't have hanger straps, but this one has them all the way down to my belt loops. So 100% cotton on this one. And I love this little sleeve that just kind of stands out. You guys are going to be seeing bigger and bigger sleeves coming back. Bigger puff sleeves and that kind of thing. But this fun little shoulder detail here of the flutter sleeve that has a little bit of body to it is so cute. So again, with this one, you can do a little front tuck if you want to just, again, give it that little bit of shape there, which is cute. If you feel like it's a little too flowy, but otherwise we would say stay true to size. I have some roominess. So again, if you really flex between two sizes, 50-50, I'd say you could get away with the smaller size, but this is where we go from that large to 1X, where you can't really flex down all the way from the 1X to the large. I don't know what she's doing back there. I think she's trying to dance. It looks like she's gyrating something. I don't know. So
I make fun of you when you're not on camera.
Yes, you do. And then these cute little Judy Blue boot cuts in white. These are already available on the website. They run true to Judy Blue sizing. I'm in my normal 728 and they run true to size. And okay, we are rounding third base, you guys. We are in the home stretch here. Oh, my little bracelet that I put on, I didn't talk about yet. I wanted to put that other necklace on. That's another fun layered one.
I love it because it's almost identical to how I layer mine anyway.
Yeah.
Put it on with that last one. It will be cute with that.
Okay.
It will be cute with that last one.
Fine, that's what I'll do. Oh, this is so bright. I just love it. I love bright.
Definitely played the druzy bead game without us, guys.
I was drinking with every pair of earrings I put on. I don't know what you were doing. No. Okay. So next up is the
no name.
Love them anyway.
Long sleeve graphic tee. Okay, you guys, so this fantastic tee is obviously neon. It is a neon orange. What'd you say? Orange? Coral orange?
Orange.
With this orange. Purple print, and it says, love them anyways, Luke 23, verse 34. And you might recognize this top. This is the same style top as the Peeps tee. So if you guys got the Peeps shirt that released a few weeks ago that we just restocked, this is the same style shirt and fit. So I'm shown in the small. This is relaxed and oversized, extremely comfortable and cute, and has those little side slits on it. The same details here, where this is not a traditional graphic tee. This is, I believe, 100% cotton. 100% cotton. And then this is garment dyed. So that means that the garment is constructed as a white piece of material, and then they dye it. So the color goes all over. It's everywhere. And it is just fantastic. So even the tag in here is like dyed because it's garment dyed. So we absolutely love this. It does run, again, on the roomy side because of it being so relaxed. Thumb holes, so it's roomy there and so comfortable. But this is one, I think some people who really float between two sizes did opt to go with the smaller size in the Peeps tee. Whatever you did in that one, you would stick with the same in this one if you got that one already. Otherwise, I think you have the ability to size down if you'd like it to be a little less roomy. But love them anyways. Good message. So like Christine today, even though she doesn't want to be kind, I'm going to love her anyway.
No, you're the one that needed the be kind message.
No,
I already
you
said
did.
I love you anyway.
You need the be kind every
nope,
day.
I already said it. I beat you to it. It wasn't even a jinx. I beat you to it. I said it first. Watch the replay. You'll hear me say
oh, when I wasn't here.
No, like literally right over you talking. You can hear it on the replay.
Can I hear it on the replay?
Yeah.
Is that what I can do?
Yeah, that's exactly what you can do.
So much abuse.
Oh, so much.
Oh my gosh, you guys. Do any of you watch Married at First Sight?
Oh, I can't even. We watch it all the time. We're hooked.
Yeah, Christine told me I had to hurry up, and I was like on season 10, and she's like, you have to start watching season 12 because I need somebody to talk to about this. So I skipped 11 to go to 12.
I forgot to watch 10 and 11. I thought I already had, and that was a lie.
So that's how I ended up on 12 so quickly.
Yeah, but it was, it is just shocking. If you haven't watched it, I feel like it could be shortened by a couple of episodes. There are times yeah, that I'm like, okay, I feel like it drags on for a while. Like, yeah. I just want to know the ending. Like, do they stay together?
Like, I look it up.
Yeah, Christine, she cheats and she looks it up before. Yeah,
I already know. I know who's together, who's not.
But anyways, it's shocking. This season 12, it's crazy.
Yeah.
It's available on Netflix. If you don't watch it and you need to find it, it's on Netflix. Okay, this is that other necklace I wanted to show you guys that is from the Wrapped in Prayer collection, right? Wrapped in Prayer collection. I keep feeling like I'm saying that wrong. Look at how cute this is. So like Christine said, it's almost like the little combo that she already wears where it looks like the paperclip chain and then has this fun little dangle that had that little cross on it. And I can't remember what that one said. It's the same as what the earrings did.
This one says, may your life be filled with peace, hope, and protection.
Yeah, it was the same as the little matching earrings. But yeah, such a cute one. And again, it has the adjustable length.
And like a super good price point. I just had to flip the box over and look.
How much is this one?
$35.
Yeah, $35. Such a good price point.
Really good for what looks like two necklaces.
So just a reminder, these are on the website hermanhiss.net. We will drop it at the end of the live, so that way the link is there so you guys can find it. And then I'll take a couple pictures in these too so you guys can have a reminder of the link. But anyways, love those. They are such a great collection, great gifts, great for yourself, but they're a fun piece of fashion jewelry. So okay, next up, you guys, last but not least, is the See the Other Side top, available in small through 3x. We love a good black and white plaid. Plaid
for sure. Been playing the Druzy game by myself here
in this black and white plaid.
We love a good black and white stripe. It's just classic. It always is. So, relaxed fit on this one. This is lighter weight. It's like a jersey knit almost to talk about weight. If you can kind of see, it's nice and like flowy and comfy. Half sleeve on this too. I love this for those who like to have their arm covered a little bit more. You don't do those short sleeves or the flutter sleeve. This is a great option. So, we have that thicker wide or thicker black band there along the arms, and then of course across the bottom as well. Little side slits on this one too, just a nice straight across length. This is one of those great go-to tops, cute with a little black cardigan, or again throw on a jean jacket with it. Just adorable. Classic crew neckline, drop shoulder, so it has that little bit of a dolman fit kind of up top, and it might even go in just a little bit at the waist, but it's not snug or fitted. So I'm shown in my true size small, and while it's relaxed, I like this for a relaxed fit. If you like a relaxed fit, stay true to size. If you want it to be a little bit more fitted, then you could size down one. But otherwise, I would recommend just sticking with your true to size for the intended natural relaxed fit. And again, you can always do a little front tuck with this one too. Have that little back.
That's cute.
Yeah,
I like that
little back. But it's just one of those like classics. It's just going to stick around, and you can layer this too with some color cardigans and that kind of thing as well to kind of add a little pop depending on the day, and really change it up depending on what color you pair with it. So love this little combo, and I threw on one of these little earrings to pair with it in the black and white plaid / chevron. Okay, you guys, that is it. That is it for tonight's live. So we're going to go ahead and get all these new goodies loaded to the website where you can do your shopping. You can go to shoprachelclark.com. And if you don't have our app, be sure to download it. So that way you can do your shopping there as well. Create wish lists, track all your purchases. Also track your tracking if you didn't get an email with it. So make sure to get the app if you do not have it. It's a great resource. We send some push notifications to remind you when we're going to be live and sales and all that jazz. So it's a good resource to have. If you guys have any questions, if we missed your questions, if Christine, I mean, missed your questions, yeah, feel free to shoot us a message or even a text, and we will gladly help you as soon as possible. And if you have size questions too, we are here to help. But otherwise, have a fantastic rest of your Wednesday night and week. Happy shopping, and we'll see you soon.
Good night.